Please rise as you are able for the call to worship. You who dwell in the shelter of the Most High, who abide in the shadow of the Almighty, will say to the Lord, my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. For God will deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the deadly pestilence. God will cover you with his pinions, and under God's wings you will find refuge. Let us worship God. Please be seated. Let us pray. Save us this day, O God, from any hardness of heart, that seeing him who died for us, we may turn to you and receive your overflowing love. Eternal God, of unchanging power and unfailing light, look with mercy upon the world. We pray this day for all who suffer, for the hungry and the homeless, for the destitute and the oppressed, for all who suffer persecution, doubt, and despair, for the sorrowful and the bereaved, for prisoners and captives, and for all in grave danger. May the fallen be lifted up. May all things be brought toward perfection by him whom all things were made. In the name of Jesus Christ, who taught us to pray together, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
now to him who is able to keep you from falling and to make you stand without blemish in the presence of his glory with rejoicing. To the only God, our Savior, through Jesus Christ, our Lord, be glory, majesty, power, and authority before all time, and now, and forever. Amen.